Hey, it's Jason from Playzone Video Games, and I am back with another Let's Play! And it's Bleed 2, as you can see. If you can't tell through all that face-melting music. So, my last time, I did all, you know, Let's Play sessions, da-da-da. So, I thought this time, in favor of keeping things a little more fresh, I'm just gonna do like a 30-minute impression. So, this is Bleed 2. Let's play. I'm gonna give it a go with an Xbox controller. We will do story mode. The assault. Let's do normal. So I'm playing my Super Nintendo 64 machine. Oh my gosh, what's going on? So I've got a run. I got three of those, and I can shoot in 360 degrees with the right stick. Let's go. Everyone's scared. Go, go, go! There's some... Ah! I'm tripping up. Ooh. Gotta learn to do that better. It's some intense action. So if I flick the control stick in the way of the thumbstick in the direction that goes to the boss. There we go. Just like that, you get the little slap back. Okay. I'm gonna... Gotta kinda aim it a little bit. A lot to keep track of what's going on the screen, that's for sure. There we go. That. Like the soundtrack? Soundtrack's good. Hold left trigger to slow down time. Okay. Oh, that's cool. You were a waste. I have a score of a D. I don't think I'm doing very good at all. Click the left thumbs at the top. I like it. Oh gosh. What are you? Oh no. Oh gosh. I'm dead. Ouch, I think I zigged when I should have zagged. Yeah, you did. Ah! Okay. Oh, I gotta land that shot. No! I am doing terrible here. I beat him. Okay. D is my score. Alright, let's just mix things up. Let's try it with the mouse and keyboard. I definitely have more control with my aim. Oh no, another boss. Nope. Alright, let's try this again. Out. go. Ah! There we go. I think I'm better with the mouse. I like the precision aims a little easier. Level clear. I only died twice. CDC. Ugh. And rough. Breaking news! The enemy arrived without warning, carrying a trail of darkness and despair across the globe. For days we called to our hero for help, some even began to lose hope. But Rin, the greatest hero of all time, has finally risen to defend us. At last our enemy is forced to flee, at last they hold fear in their hearts. But fear is not enough, and Rin is in pursuit. We'll keep you updated throughout every moment of the action. Well, thank you. Stay tuned. On the highway, alright. Go that way. Oh, oh. Woo! Alright. Helicopter. Whoa. Oh no. Okay, shoot them. Nope, can't reflect that. And you're going down, kitty cat. And I got a D again already. Boss, which I'm gonna die at. Oh, you got it. Oh. I don't know what's going on here. Oh, shoot. I don't know if he's helping me or hurting me.
Ha ha ha!
Here we go. Got her shield down. Yeah, I think he's helping me. Phil's back. Alright. Making progress there. Oh shoot. I gotta. Okay, I see what I gotta do. I gotta. And then he's like, yes! Alright. Yeah! She's mad now. Level clear. This is a weird lump there. Ooh, I got an A in time. Wow, B! Alright. Yeah, definitely. I'm doing better with the mouse than keyboard. The triple jump's a weird mechanic, how you can do that. Breaking news! Driven to desperation, the enemy leader Valentine emerged to battle our hero. Some think she may have eventually prevailed, if not for the blonde guy's assistance. Why is he helping Ren? Is it a desperate bid for redemption? Well, nothing he could ever do will make the world forgive him. Nothing. Regardless, they seem to have joined forces and are pursuing the enemy into the sky. Don't touch that dial. Huh? The chase. Game definitely wants you to, like, reflecting bullets and stuff. Oh, shoot. Yeah! Boom! You did it. Love the soundtrack. Oh man! Clutch. Is this another boss already? Boss! Oh no. Okay, I can. Oh, can dodge those? No. Oh gosh, he's got full health again. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, he impaled me. Thank you. toast, son. Explode. That wasn't good. Jumping on missiles. Oh god, I gotta fight a boss on this stuff? Alright. No, I'm dead. Gotta like keep moving. Yeah. See. It seems the Admiral Oshrup is overflowing with the greatest villains of all time. All who dropped like evil flies in the face of a mighty hero. Even that blind guy proved his worth, paying the ultimate price to assist our champion. Perhaps he was misjudged, perhaps we'll never forget the brave sacrifice of whatever his name was. Now our hero must board the warship and take it down alone. But she won't be truly alone if we continue to watch and believe. Thanks, little lizard sunflower guy. The launch! Alright. Oh, can't reflect those. Fuck that one. Gosh, what are you?
What are you?
Gotta take those down as much as possible. Oh, I missed him. So much stuff to cut through. There we go, nice hit. I'm just gonna go for the kill. Yeah! Woohoo! Alright, let's keep going. Go! I don't know what you are. I think this is... Oh, Oh gosh. That was like speed? That's crazy. I don't know what's going on. Sorry, it's very hard to narrate the chaos that's before me. Oh. What do we got here? Oh gosh. Whoa! What are you? It's gonna keep helping. Oh! It's gonna keep shooting your head. Oh, sorry. No. Nah, why you? No. Oh man, I went from S to D. Oh gosh. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't know what those are. Yes! Woo. Whoa, what is this? Man, they just keep coming. Shoot the missiles.
And the mega oxygen and fiery calamity to board the enemy warship. By all scientific accounts, she should be dead. Her will must be too strong to fall against even these odds. That's why we jettison the statues of all heroes into space. Who needs them now that we have Rin? Even amid the chaos, she found time for public service through early disposing of the wreckage. Truly the greatest hero of all time, stay with us as we follow her into the heart of the enemy vessel. To destroy it once and for all. Alright. The warship.
What are these things? Oh, going back the other way. Oh. Okay.
Whoa. Alright. Whoa, hello. What are you? I feel like I say, what are you, all the time. Oh no, it's like the Mega Man boss. Oh gosh. There we go. Not even a scratch. Oh gosh, we're... Zero G. Zero G boss fight. This will be cool. Even my final form. Oh gosh, we got explore the verticality of the room. Oh shoot, wrong button. So you have to kind of like pull it whole, you know? There we go, that was... Interesting boss. No. We gotta go. That doesn't sound good at all. Go. Bomber. Oh,
Oh gosh. Whew. Oh, see you again. Let us fight. Alright. I've gone past my 30 minute limit, but I think for the sake of this game, we're doing, I don't know. I don't think the game's got too much left in it, so I think we're doing alright. Just gonna keep going with it. Running, falling. Oh. Okay, the airship's down. But she's got to come back for one final majestic battle. Oh no! Wow. Level clear. Did I die? I died once. Yeah. Oh, damn. Blah.
To the bloody surprise, our hero prevailed, bringing the invasion to its knees. To everyone's surprise, that blind guy is still like it was for our unnecessary but undeniably cool reflections. The day is all but by, but the enemy leader has challenged our hero to a public exhibition match for her title of hero and the fate of the world. Reports show the stadium is filled with Valentine's allies and sympathizers. It's time to show them what a real hero looks like.
Yep.
The showdown. Rin versus Valentine.
Alright.
Let's go, Valentine.
Ha 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 ha. What are you doing there? Ooh. I don't really make use of the time slammer. No idea. First form. Get her back up. Ha 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 ha. That's how you use taunt. It's very effective. Oh gosh. Putting the hurt on ya. Boom. Oh shoot, I came out of that at the wrong time. Oh well. She's down again. I don't know how to tie it with the mouse and keyboard. Come on. No. I'm so close. Yes. Woo. Gosh, it doesn't quit. That thing again. Boom, dead. Shields is not appear to be awakening at all. Oh, okay. There we go. It's super effective. So you taunt a little bit, breaks your barrier. That's right. Interesting. I will taunt you. Ooh, I got the res. Ooh, I be. Just keep taunting. The roster of a whisper, I heard the whisper of a hostile crowd. Being used as projectiles may also have contributed to the change of heart. Regardless, the enemy leader is defeated, the world is safe once again. We can all return to our daily lives and begin celebrations. None more deserving than our hero herself. I guess this concludes our special broadcast. Now back to the weather. Epilogue. Whoa, what is that? Hey, what gives? Do you have to ruin the endings of all my games? Oh, it's the blonde dude. Pa, we have unfinished business. I demand a resolution to our battle. Do we have to do it right now? Can't we just play video games or something? Nonsense! We must face in combat, and if I prevail, you will recognize me as your equal and a hero. I wonder if he's from Bleed? Oh, fine, and if I win, you have to stop being an idiot and play video games with me. I accept your terms. Boom. Alright, I guess we're still going, because we're still going. First form down. Okay. Falling. Oh, free fall stage. I have no health for free falling. Oh gosh. Oh no. Fall down. Now we're going into the ground. Subterranean. He's down here. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, I should have moved this guy. Get out of there. Here we go. There. Got to that phase. What's this guy have left? It's like Sonic the Hedgehog. Oh, shoot. Yeah. Ah, shoot, I almost had him. There we go. Oh, extra damage there, and you have a boom. Game clear! Booyah! There we go. Ah, save. Got some achieves. Wahoo! We did it! Well, there we go. So, made one heck of a team, huh? So there you go, the first 30. Turned in the first 47, but hey. There you got to see it. It's very action-y. I think this game really leads to replayability more than anything else. I mean, it's not going to be about the story. It's going to be about just having fun with it. You know, it's like over the top, high intensity, a lot of stuff going on screen at once. It's going to be about, you know, learning the game and then getting better and, you know, doing better at a score as you go. I'm really curious of what the multiplayer is like, but you know, the story is fun. I really, I don't know, I just enjoy that it's like over-the-top nonsense and again, the soundtrack and everything like that. So, there you go. That is gonna do it for me. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Please feel free to check out everything else we're doing at PlaySomeVideoGames.com and our other YouTube channels. And most importantly, boys and girls, never forget, never stop gaming.